rescue also breaking tonight. We have new details in a hazmat scare in Billerica. Police say a tractor trailer parked at a restaurant near Boston Road was leaking sulfuric acid. That driver apparently noticed the big puddle under his truck and called police. They quickly evacuated nearby businesses as a precaution. Police say nobody was hurt. The worker was not at fault, they tell us. And right now, everything has been cleaned up.